Yeah.
Anyone there?
Let's go.
Free now, can we, Chuck? Especially as he keeps interfering with other people's business.
That's bullshit and you know it. TK set me up and you helped.
We're just some fellow survivors trying to win big, Chuck.
Thousands. People are dying.
Bragging doesn't really suit you, Chuck. I always saw you more as the strong, silent type. The very, very silent type.
Motocross You'll champion in what universe?
Never get out of here alive, Chuck. We promise you that. All of us.
again. Never!
No, don't!
It's about time. You'd almost think you liked me being tied up.
I can't believe you trusted them.
I know. I'm sorry. But they had the tape. It spoke for itself. Maybe this will make it up to you. I heard them talking earlier. TK's got another chopper coming in at sunset. He's getting whatever money he can still get his hands on, and then getting out of the city.
Did they say where he's meeting the chopper?
No, so we're going to have to watch for it. I'll meet you on the rooftop above the bunker at 8 o'clock.
I'll be there.
Goodness. No! shit.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Yeah.
bit close!
Let's ride.
Move it!
No, gorgeous. Oh, no.
Find out anything?
Yeah.
much obliged.
Let's go! Stick to me! This way.
Sure thing. So grateful.
Yeah, that's it. Now let me hear you beg, boy.
Please, we just needed food.
Hey, buddy. What? Who are you? Another trespasser? I'm in charge of this here mall. You can't just come waltzing in here. You think I'm just gonna roll over and play dead? Not anymore. You ain't the big man in town. Not no more. Everybody else is dead. I'm the big man now.
Hey, look. I'm sure he wasn't trying to piss you off.
Oh, think you're better than me? Well, you ain't got the badge, do you? Now you fellas have to listen to me. Y'all can't push me around now. Oh, no, not now. If I say dance, you dance!
Thank you.
gear up.
Is she doing okay?